Welcome to the Utica Zoo on this beautiful Boilermaker weekend. We'd like to say hello to anybody who's here outside of Utica. Welcome, and thanks for coming to the zoo. Today is a big day for us because we are announcing our new animals.
Who's excited about this exhibit? We're pretty excited too. We have a new carnivore species back at the Utica Zoo. And without further ado, we introduce you to a male and a female pair of an African carnivore.
A hyena.
The striped hyena.
Hyena.
Now these guys have not seen a crowd this large before, so we're gonna ask that we give them a minute to see. So you have a male and a female, like I said. And the cool part about it is we have a naming contest that you all can be involved with. To my left, we have six names, three female and three male names, that you guys get to pick. And all the benefits go to conservation. So if you see a name that you like and you want to put a quarter, a dime, a dollar, a hundred, whatever you want, they're right there. All right.